Hi, I'm John, and I'm the maturity pastor here at PAC. That means I'm here to help people grow in Christ, to become mature in Christ, to become more like Jesus. So how do we do that? I found a great Bible verse that really helps focus on this is Colossians chapter 1, verse 28, and it says, "Him we proclaim, warning everyone and teaching everyone with all wisdom, that we may present everyone mature in Christ." And Paul goes on to say, "For this I toil, struggling with all his energy, that he works powerfully within me." So there it is. Paul sees how people get mature is to be actually presented with God's word. And one of the main ways in our church that helps us as individuals become more like Jesus is to meet together in groups. And we have growth groups, which there are about 20 in our church at the moment. And they're a place where people can get together, read the Bible together, discuss the Bible, pray about things. And it's through that process that people actually become more like Jesus. So growth groups are a very important part of my responsibility and the thing I think about a lot. Another area that might help people grow in their maturity, become more like Jesus, is some pamphlets that we put out. They're called pithies, or practical theology handouts, and they've got titles like How to Be a Genuine Disciple of Jesus. That's a maturity issue there. Or Why We Have Growth Groups, including all of the growth groups that we do have in the church. There's one that talks about the Swedish Bible study method. And if you've been involved with the Values series just recently, you'll see that that's been a method that has been, we've encouraged people to use to actually get into the Bible and ask the right questions. Getting the most out of a sermon. Part of growth is being able to sit under God's word as a whole church together. And another one, well, what is the gospel? If we don't have the gospel right, we don't even start our growth journey. So that's pretty much what we're about at our church. We want people to grow to become more like Jesus, and I'm here to help that.